getting the attention, which I get.
Okay.
Ooh, Purple.
The British flag.
No, 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 no. Queen.
He's got
Queen. William Wallace.
What do you mean? Wait, can you clarify the question? I'm a little confused.
Can we not talk about Mexico?
We'll talk about Mexico all day long. No, no, legitimately, can you clarify what you mean?
What if you guys, wait.
Like if we met, like, oh, here goes Mexico.
How would we interact with them, do you mean?
Yeah, like, is there a new country that...
At the risk of breaking the book while she's asking about characters that have not been in the show.
I think I speak for everyone when I say if you are cosplaying as a Hetalia OC that's not in the manga or the anime, we welcome you with open arms. Just
don't you're valid.
I'm instinct, actually.
So, as he said, we welcome them because North Ireland actually isn't. Has anyone known Tumblr or her?
Oh, there's that one.
I love all of you because that's how I found out about North Ireland. So I'm on this panel because of Scotland.
You didn't look at a map?
Anyways, speaking from experience,
have you figured out that she wore maps in the United States map?
No, I'm talking about the whole like meeting South America. Panel would be kind of awkward. It worked out.
South America's a continent.
No, I'm talking about I said
South America.
You just said meeting South America.
I miss South American countries, okay? Like in the program, okay?
Anyway,
like eating banana would be kind of awkward. Guatemala was showering with bananas. Yeah, family did not work out, so thanks, Teddy.
Let's not talk about like Southern America in next question, please.
Okay.
Really bad.
I just walked right past me.
It's a silk spot. It's a silk spot for you.
America, are you still friends with the whale?
He's a pal.
Just real quick, just a little hard excitedness. We have like 15 minutes left, and we have a quiz coming up, so we have time for at least 4 or 5 more /dares.
Sorry,
I'm there.
I'm fine with not getting dares. I don't particularly want to
see
Are we actually?
I'm a fan of armadillos.
Goats.
It's nuclear animals, just in general.
Next question. All right.
Just make sure it's not like group ones, sometimes like an individual ones.
So I have a question for Belarus. There's this guy at my school that I just absolutely
oh
enjoy.
My god.
You don't kill
You get a pet dinosaur and then ride it to school.
I'm sorry, that's my mother.
Oh!
Oh! Really?
Technically,
it would be our mom.
She's like a solid 8.4.
Whoa!
You don't like my
She's
mom?
My grandma.
Oh my god, I just remembered that.
Well, yeah, with brothers.
She's now a zero.
So even better.
Nice. It's
alive!
So I really hope you guys like this panel. You can watch it again on youtube.com/earthrock48. These pages are falling out. So this quiz is very simple. Just make sure you know your Hetalia trivia. Raise your hand. And I'm not wearing my glasses, so I'm just going to walk around points.
Do you want help?
A blue dress and looks good. Yes,
this is correct. He did not look good. Yes. I was dead.
Shut your mouth.
Okay, so something.
He has to shave his legs.
After the panel, if you get the question right, maybe after the panel, the backs were upside down. So fell out.
Sorry.
Second question is, which male nation is related to the Illy brothers? It's a Medgar nation. So your hand.
Zaborga.
Yes. And last one is, I really hope you've been watching your YouTube a lot. Which Which English voice actor recorded his / her Hetalia character in a blue Snuggie?
Oh, that is so much fun.
Would you like a hint?
Yes.
Whoa.
Nuts.
Right, got that. Right. That's it for this day. I'm messing down. We are done with this panel. We're gonna play. Every panel is 5 minutes early so we can clear out. Thank you guys so much for coming. And thanks for everyone.
Earth Rock Recording.